Today's big premiere isn't a movie, but it's actually a movie museum.
And the world's biggest movie experience will change everything.
The Academy Museum of Motion Pictures is now open. The people who bring us the Oscars, building this 300,000 square foot campus in Los Angeles, housing the treasures of film history. Stars like Lady Gaga and Cher turning out for the opening gala. For your own look inside, ABC broadcasting a special hosted by Laura Dern and Tom Hanks, Tuesday, October 12th.